Saturday night, the Jackrabbits participated in an incredibly physical tussle, a classic, and they came up one play short. That taste of defeat was bitter on the way down, and the aftertaste has served as fuel all week long. Tonight's response is critical, but the opponent is both worthy and hungry. It's the Interstate Series presented by First Interstate Bank, third-ranked South Dakota State, and number 4 South Dakota. The 117th meeting between the Jackrabbits and the Coyotes is next. Bauman will vacate the backfield. Tice is going to take a direct snap. He takes it waist high, runs behind Galbraith. He got stood up, spun off the tackle, and into the end zone he goes for USD. Third and goal. Gronowski takes the snap under center, and he gets pushed over the goal line into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! As the Jackrabbits have 6 offensive linemen in the game. Gronowski hands off to Amar Johnson up the middle, and he's into the end zone. SDSU's in front. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! 14-7 SDSU. First and goal, Kyle to the 10. Hand to Tice, throws it back to Bauman, left side. Yes. It was intercepted. South Dakota State was ready for it. Picked off by Graham Spaulding. Gronowski first and 10 from his own 19. The give to Angel Johnson. Breaks a tackle in the backfield. The ball pops free. It's picked up by Mykeese Grace, who returs it into the end zone for a Coyote touchdown. To give the Coyotes the lead at the top of the first overtime. Leyland's kick is on the way, and it is good. Leyland hits, and the Coyotes lead. Johnson, that's Amar behind Gronowski. It's a give to Amar up the middle, to the 2, to the 1, to the end zone! Yeah. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! South Dakota State in front of the 5th largest crowd to ever witness a football game in the Dakotas. Defeats in-state rival South Dakota in a top 5 clash in overtime. Jackrabbits 20, Coyotes 17.